Lieutenant General Junardo Carlos formally assumed command as the 27th Chief of the Philippine National Police. In his first speech, Carlos said he will strengthen area police commands to prevent insurgents, terrorists, and private armed groups from sowing terror during the elections.
The fight against insurgency, terrorism, and the dismantling of private armed groups will receive a new shot in the arm as we prepare for the national elections.
Carlos also said that he would implement more strongly the anti-illegal drugs campaign of the government.
We will implement even more strongly our enhanced managing police operations, its programs against criminality, and our double barrel finale version 2021 against illegal drugs. We will improve these programs as necessary and introduce further reforms as needed as we strive to make more potent these tools against crime and illegal drugs.
Carlos is a member of the Philippine Military Academy Maringal Class of 1988. He will serve as the Chief PNP until May 8, 2022, days before the election.
Hindi matatawaran ang tiwalang ibinigay ninyo sa akin at ito ay ibabalik ko sa pamamagitan ng pag-aalay sa inyo ng serbisyong tapat, serbisyong may malasakit, at serbisyong mula sa puso na may alagang Carlos.
Leia Ilagan, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.